Well, traffic is flowing once again on Highway 441 in the Fox Valley. This a day after the roadway there buckled, causing an accident near College Avenue. A truck hit the buckle, causing a mattress to fall and hit a motorcyclist. The rider was hospitalized with non-life-threatening injuries. The pavement was fixed, and police say there were no problems today.